Hey guys, Mr. Meowgy here. And I haven't recorded anything in, I don't know, a month maybe? And, what's up? Nah, but really, I don't know. I don't have a whole lot I played to record. Necessarily, like, I don't really record a lot of Smite. I don't know why. I don't really record a whole lot of Rocket League, except for when I feel like it, which was, I don't know, I think it was one time on the channel I recorded Rocket League, and, I got like 5 views on that, but hey, who cares? I might bring back some, like, Minecraft at some point, because I'm thinking about having another Minecraft server, maybe. Except it would probably be single player that way. I wouldn't feel the need to record everything. Because normally when you're on a Minecraft server, like when I do one, I pretty much play it until we're done. Like only stopping for like eating and like boredom breaks where I play some Smite or Rocket League or both. But yeah. We're gonna go to this little island here, and this is Ark Survival Evolved. I would record this, but the frame rate is so unstable. Like right now, I'm getting about 70. I'm getting 69 all. But sometimes, you know, if you get into a jungle, at least me, I'll drop to 30 or less, which is really irritating when you have like an i7 and 2 970s. One, because SLI doesn't work in this game very well. But yeah. Very pretty game, just need to work on optimizing it. Oh, I gotta tell you guys a story. I guess this is just gonna be a random video. We showed up to this island and we saw a brontosaurus, and we're like, man, that thing's huge. And we saw something bigger than that, which is apparently a titanosaurus. And we're like, alright, let's shoot it. So my friend shot at it. The Titanosaurus hit him once, flew him halfway across the island, and killed him in one hit. I got out of there quick. I wouldn't have any of that. But yeah, the name of the game today is I'm just looking for some metal. I'd tame one of those things, those Ankylosauruses, but I already have one. I'm just not high enough level for the saddle. That was a bad idea. I don't know how quickly metal respawns. I would imagine fairly quickly. But I guess we're gonna find out whenever we get out of the stick of rock. For those of you thinking about picking up this game, maybe if you're watching this and you actually are debating, hey, do I want this game? I got it on sale for half off, which was like $16.50, and it was definitely worth it. 30. 30's probably still worth it, but I mean, I'm stingy. I like to get things super cheap. Alright, hey, the metal rock respawn. Awesome. I'm trying to get enough metal for a long neck rifle. Because I got rid of my crossbow for this revolver and it's not doing enough damage. I'm waiting for my stamina to regenerate. Na-na-na-na-na. Yeah, this game is really pretty. I'm on, like, everything is on high, but if you turn it down to low, this game's pretty ugly. I think, anyway. And it has to be getting dark, so I can't see. That's F5, not 5. But yeah, the Titanosaurus was right down here in this little canyon. Oh my goodness, we killed it though. And that was pretty cool. Is this a rock? Sure is. The thing that sucks is, it takes 2 metal ore to make 1 metal ingot, and 1 metal ingot to make 2 bullets. Which I think is a bit silly. Oh my. It's dark. Another thing I hate about this game is nighttime, which I almost always hate nighttime. Except in like Persona 3, where most of the stuff you do is nighttime. But I don't know, it's just kind of hard to see. That's really the main problem. Oh crap. No. Oh, I got another story. That same friend that died to the Titanosaurus, we were looking around for metal. Let's see. Up at the very northern point from me, like at the very northeastern tip of the island, we were going up there for metal, and I just hear a growl. And so I start running, and I see him jump down in front of me and die because he got hit by a saber tooth and got one-shotted, basically. And we lost his stuff, and we pretty much couldn't get it back. I mean, I thought it was hilarious, but I'm pretty sure he didn't enjoy getting all of his... I'm pretty sure he didn't enjoy getting all of his stuff stolen. Or... No, I guess it was stolen, technically, because that Sabertooth got all of it. Yeah, here we go. Here's what I'm talking about. I'm getting sub-60 right now, which... I don't know. It's alright. I'm on the low memory profile, by the way. Not the extremely low, because that makes the game look pretty bad. Really, if they just dropped everything, quit adding new stuff to the game, and just optimized it, that'd probably be a good idea. I mean, if you can get it to where, like, the frames are 50% better, that'd probably be good enough for a lot of people. Because this game actually feels pretty smooth at, is this one friendly? Yeah, the game feels actually pretty smooth, all things considered, whenever you're at 45 FPS, but when you start dropping down to 30 or less, it feels terrible. About to say, are you gonna give me some metal? Another thing that's really ridiculous in this game is how much metal you need. Like, it costs 60 metal bars to make one of those revolvers. Assuming the weight is like 1 kilo or 1 pound or whatever, you could have a gun in like 7 of those, probably. I don't know. I guess it would be less, depending on how you made it. Alright, I have 53 on me. Is there more up here to come back for? Yeah. Alright. I couldn't imagine recording like this entire game, because if I did, there'd be so many cuts, because they're like, usually at night time, I go like watch a YouTube video, oops, or something, because it's not a lot to do. I don't know if you guys can see very well. I can see a little bit if I sit straight up, but I mean, you know, eh. Just going back to make a deposit. Our my boat's named the Bamfmobile because it survived a few attacks. Don't I have a fire here? Oh crap. Oh wait, no, I'm on the boat. Where's the fire? I guess it got destroyed. There was a fire right here. Anyway, we got attacked by a Sarcosaurus or something. Basically the big alligator, crocodile, whatever. And it knocked me off the boat because I wasn't anchored by like a chair or piloting it. So it threw me off the boat. And all I see underwater is one of those giant crocodile things and two piranhas. You can't fire your gun underwater, so I freaked out. I was like, alright, I'm basically dead. I made it back to shore, and I unloaded all, like, 20 of my shots in between the Sarco and the piranhas. I was not having it. This game is hard, man. People say Dark Souls is hard, but this game just doesn't care. At least you keep your crap when you die in Dark Souls. Is this another? Yes, that answers my question. I think it's becoming daytime. Usually that really pretty blue. I don't know if I said this already, but this game is pretty. Like, look at it. Yeah, it's getting daytime. I have a few pictures on my Steam. Two of the Titanosaurus, and then the rest of them are like pretty pictures. You can see through the water in this game, in some places. So you can see like all the super green kelp and stuff under the water. It's pretty cool. I think I've had this game for like, I don't know, a few days, and I've already put more hours in it than a lot of stuff I play on a regular basis anyway. Probably really because I just don't have anything better to do than play this, so I just kind of sit here and play all day. This is a good rock, holy crap. I don't know if you guys are like me, but I don't like crap being on my keyboard, like hairs and dust and crap. It's probably a OCD thing. Wasn't I over here getting rocks earlier? I still can't see real well because of the shadows. The Gamer of Shadows? That used to be me. Alright, so there are more rocks. Huh. Alright, I'll come back up here for those in a minute. I don't know if I said that, but when we killed the Titanosaurus, we got like 400 hide or something. This better not kill me. Okay. But yeah, we got like 400 hide and we got like probably 100, 200 raw meat. So on our, pretty much on all of our excursion, we had a pilot and we had a chef who was in charge of just sitting there and changing out food. And thanks to the amazing everything still decays when you're gone thing in this game, we've lost half of it already. Just like how all the food in the feeding trough when I got on this morning was, there was like 100 spoiled meat in there, like 4 pieces already left. I mean, whatever. besides dinosaurs, this game tries to be fairly realistic, I would assume. We've altered a lot of the server configs. It's for, like, you get more when you, like, wood when you break trees, get more stone and metal when you break rocks. You get more, presumably more fibers and berries from breaking all that stuff. Oh yeah, I put all of it. Not only do I want a long neck rifle, but I also want a sickle to get more fibers, because fibers are really, they're harder to get because of the fact that you're mostly getting berries. And if I want berries, we have a Pachycephalosaurus or whatever that we can just make go eat stuff. Like, I don't need berries. And fibers are needed for, like, basically everything. Maybe not anymore. It's looking like it's leaning more towards hide and stuff. Yeah, I really wish we could ride that Ankylosaurus back up here, because he could just make this so easy. Even though his carry weight's actually pretty low. It's only 100, and we got him in like level 1 or 2, and every single level up has been in carry weight. Maybe we just got a weak one or something, I don't know. One of these things is our pack meal. Parasaur or Olivus, I guess, is what it's called. Here we go. I hope my pickaxe lasts through all these rocks. It should. It's metal. Metal ones last forever. I know, like, the shiniest rocks, like, they're almost white, have the, like, most metal in them, but hey, we're not out here looking for the most. If I wanted the most, I'll show you guys when I break this rock. The one that is metal that's in an unexplored area, right in the middle-ish area of the map, that's what we call Death Mountain. Because that's the biggest deposit of metal in the game. We ain't out here trying to explore that, because there's some scary stuff up there. When we circumnavigated the world and got in the ice place, I think we saw a Stegosaurus. Oh my goodness. We saw a Stegosaurus getting wrecked by, like, no joke, at least 5, I think it might have been 7 Sabertooths and a T-Rex. No, I think it was 5. And 5 Sabertooths, a T-Rex. And I think something else, maybe a Dilo or something, or a Raptor. But yeah, that thing got wrecked, and then they started chasing after us. I'm glad we were on a boat. Here, have some poop sticks, Orange Guy. Yeah, I have water bottle things, but I really don't like using them as. Oh, wait. I'm not getting attacked, I don't think. Nope, they're leaving me alone. Alright, I'll just take your eggs then. I don't know if I really need their eggs for any specific kibble. Oh, gosh. Alright, pal, let's dance. I figured that was gonna happen as soon as I started selling stuff. I kinda need the meat because we're kinda low, but I guess I could just go on a hunting spree, take my raptor and just kinda go on. I don't know if you guys got to see the base in this recording or not, but we have a brontosaurus and an ankylosaurus and a dilo and a raptor. And we have one of those, whatever those things are. They're like really basic and don't attack back. I don't think I can see one here. I showed you in the recording earlier, whatever it was. I guess I'll take the stone. I'll put these eggs in here. How long is these gonna last in here? Oh my goodness. Alright. It says I'm not ready to poop, but if you look down at my ham shank thing down there in the bottom part of the screen, it's lighter color, which means I am ready to poop. Game, you lying to me? I don't really think there's anything else I have to show you guys. I love how I haven't talked about anything really in this entire video. I was gonna talk about, I guess I kind of started talking about my channel at the beginning and then kind of quit. But yeah. Moral of the story, I don't upload a whole lot because I don't know what to upload. I guess really I should just pick something that I want to record and record that. But like, I don't know, all I do is those Pokemon things in one part, those are pretty fun actually. Although, if I did gold and silver, I would probably call it quits after the Elite Four, like after Lance. Because I never really liked Kanto, sorry guys. Never really liked Kanto and Johto, I should say. I need to reload my gun. Is it gonna let me here? No. Here. I knew I had to poop. He's lying to me. What else do I like? I mean, I'm gonna try to get some more stuff out, Ulk, because I'm gonna be leaving, and I'd like to put up a video. I think I did last year, I think, with Xenoverse. I did the schedule uploader and had, I think I had a video for every day. Because I just kind of wasn't up Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Not that anybody watched it, apparently. But yeah, that's what I did. It's pretty good, though. I actually managed to make myself record all of that, which is, usually it's pretty hard for me to record because I get really bored recording. Or maybe it's not bored, it's just I don't want to sit here and talk for millions of years by myself. Carry all that. Yeah. Just cuz. I don't know. We can carry half a stack. This is gonna be like 150 ingots, that's gonna be cool. And guess how quick they're gonna go? Right quick. Alright guys, so yeah, I'm gonna try to record some more stuff. I don't know what it'll be, but I'll figure out something. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace out, Girl Scouts.